sleepy. It'd be worth it. I got my full bag. Water is actually $5 one way or all day. Passes available to stop at the following location. Riverhead, Aqua S, Regency.
No, that's where it takes you to the different...
It says we're here at the Harris.
Yeah, we're at Harris, so there's Riverside, Aquarius, Regency, Edgewater, Colorado Bell. Colorado Bell is that one that you were seeing over there. I said it was a steamboat. Okay. Pioneer, Golden Nugget, River Palms, and Harris.
Take a Voyager for $70. I was just like, you know, you drop that $4 and strangle them. I mean, if I'm hunting and I'm not allowed to use a gun, I would literally go here to hunt the ducks. Just go in my swimming trunks and a net, and we would go, and a knife.
As soon as they
see, they'd be like, hey, hey, what are you doing? Hey.
We know, what you doing?
What is that used for?
Cabana?
Yeah, that. Beach is closed from 9 p.m. to 9 a.m. No. Swift River, swim at your own risk. Great, let's go swimming. I'm kidding. Great, let's go back up. No lifeguard on duty. So if you fall and drown, you're basically doomed. I think so. Anyways, let's go back up. Dot. Is it really? Wow. It wouldn't be a bad idea. Should we just go now?
It's just a...
Ooh, I'm kidding. Now it's smoking. That's probably gonna be doomsday for your boss. Talk to you YouTubers later.